Guys, welcome back. This is Squiggs here, trying to do the Outlaws expedition. I don't know how to do it. Constructing outpost.
No, don't. Robo killer?
No.
I don't know you, Robo.
But I don't know how to do it. How do we start this whole expedition?
Does anybody know? Am I supposed to go up there? Add more stuff to the game that makes me want to go burn. Why not? I don't know how to do the expedition. We're gonna do this. All right. Start mission. Yep, I'm doing it alone. I'll be okay.
infantry.
Remember how to find stuff. Is this right here? There we go.
Jesus. Look at all the outposts on this planet. Christ.
Not guys, I will create an outpost. Ooh, what's this?
Extreme
nitrox acetate detected. Weather warning. Incoming storm. I hear distant voices of the Carvax entities once worshipped you. As I whispered, words written in my own language grow faintly on the morning wind. The echoes want to be heard.
You, over the dark times, the entities of the Carvax worship the sentinels through the convergence from the formula of enlightenment. Now recalculate our own path, seek it out further, hence the mind of all that is one towards the understanding of the others. So, yeah, just do some.
Wow, this is where it's gonna get really, oh my god, guys. So let's do a base computer. You know, we're gonna do it. Okay. Yeah. I need to build a what now? We're gonna clear this out, and then we're gonna do the thing. Y'all do. Do. Oh my gosh. So, LT. Alright, and alright, you know, this is a, I like it. Welcome to my outpost. In this cave. This really small cave. And then I'll need a pill and... Yes, child. Hour and 30 minutes. Don't ask me what I'm doing. What? Huh? You have an inquisitive mind. I don't know. What's the fontage? I don't. Fine, you know. I'm sorry, bro. Here's the reason why he's upset. You should have thought that was gonna happen. Oh, now we're learning these things. Interesting. Oh, no, this is only for him. Okay, I got you. No. Wait. What am I doing? I don't want to die. Alright, so... They just want me to build a base in a completely toxic environment. Oh, it's up here. Hey, I will build ramps up here. Because why not? Yep. I'm sure he do. I'm sure you do have excitement for a game called Stray that may or may not come out and you may or may not play.
It will come out.
Okay. Blah, 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 blah. That's what you just said. Right. They want me to decorate the base with a weapons rack. And a golden counter. Wasn't very helpful for me. Forgive me, because I am trying to... Pirate level had nothing to do with it. Oh my god. So I need to just... Why not come and check this out, check that out. Ooh, what you got for me to buy? Hey, boyo. desolate planet. Hyperborean planet. Probably means hypercold. So let's name this. What are we gonna name it? A nice, pretty place. Go. wow. You know what would be cool? To build something to the side of it, right? I don't have to build it directly on top.
Check their lines, follow the stuff freedom. The ship broadcasts the same message over and over in endless loop. This message has the key of time with its still sagittal coordinates. Except for coordinates, I shut down my receiver and put the coordinates to my starship's navigation systems. One final check reveals no life signs, no further intelligent message from the attack of this. You cannot do this to us. Center to center galaxy is the Atlas. It's all the injector interfaces. Is all else is a shadow of its might. You don't deserve you. You'll wipe us all out. Ask how they know. I did what I had to do. I told you that. I couldn't die without seeing everything there was to see. I did what I do. But the Atlas, it won't let me back in. It won't speak to me. It asked what Null did. I've committed such atrocities, travelers, I had to. It was me or them. It's always been me or them. Please, if you go through the center, if you do what I did, it will reset everything. It will replace me, wipe me, all those souls. They'll have died for nothing. It was the only way to live on. You have to understand me. Life or more life, they sustain me. They...
They all can't admit for nothing. I was going to see it all in communication. There was nothing left for the path towards the center. It's a crazy little space station over there. Lifeless planet. Whoa. Icy planet. Abandoned planet. I mean, that is what I'm doing, right? Hang on. Park where I buy it.
Laser selling divorce changes, muffled shots of the pilot fade away, cut through by the words that ring out clear in a powerful tone. Is this the bread we shall cut out this constant eye? End of the message is accompanied by clear navigation. So take the wrong way. Technology! I actually really like this place. I guess I can't pick it up, so... This way? Ugh. But where this way? Thank you. That's the space station. I'm so confused.
I really am confused though.
Deploy the beacon from the inventory, acquire from the cache.
Oh, no, so that's...
Weekend somewhere.
Like it was on the planet, but I wasn't on the planet when I did it. So, I mean, all together, it's probably my fault. Okay.
Thank you.
you know, like, what do I do? Because this thing is destroyed, and I can't land it. Can I? This is floating. Unless this is a landing pad right here. What is, reach the rendezvous point. Which, I mean, I've done, right? This is not where I'm supposed to be. Guess I'm gonna use the internet. That planet. Obsidian bead. What? Go to this obsidian bead because I have never seen an obsidian bead before. I mean, there's really nothing else I can do, right? Thank you.
donut. We're gonna call this Obsidian Donut. Alright, so I'm gonna jump in here. I don't have you quit mode. No. I don't really know how to do save stuff anymore. Quick mode, and then we'll go back in. Beautiful this game. Alright.
sometimes you just have to realize. Now I get to come up here. And go. You have a lot of ward eggs. The reason why I'm switched out those is just to see
Because I read online people were getting bugged. So one of the ways that people were fixing it was this looks like a moon. Alright, let's see what we can. Because reach the rendezvous point. I don't know where the rendezvous point is. Caesar Freeman to reject the Grand Lies? Yes. Challenge the color. Oh, here's. Hey, look, yeah, I'm going through the lines. Gek, please help friend as murder as make us safe today. Do this again. Alright. Excuse me, I'll be right back.
Life force in a foul smelling funk of their own creation. The train screen behind them has emptied their equipment all uncared for. Their suit looks like the brink of failure. Despair, I am blah blah blah, low unit of sperm make trade. You know what, here. Accept invitation. All right, I'll be right back.
hostile scan detected. Warning. Threat detected. Hostile ships approaching.
Suspicious stuff, huh? Interesting. Storage augmentation. I'll be. Forged password. look, I'm just trying to buy.
Black support systems prime for freedom. Request a voice of freedom. Glass.
Station flight path monitoring alert. Exit clearance pending. The voice of freedom will not permit the Atlas silence. New face carries our voice. You must hide your trail. Take this document to start traffic records. Records at station core. Your voice will be free in the darkness. The system authority is using my defense turret. I will have aid during these fires.
Hostile ships approaching.
Thank you.
not trying to deal with no sentinels.
Outlaws, surveillance, uplink, high alert, unusual activity detected, porch. I don't know what this means. Oh, I'm just looking at the screen. Clicks the park, click the clock, accept that was message.
God, like, what?
I'm also supposed to constantly, dude, I haven't even done one yet. I'm so confused. I don't really know how or what I'm supposed to be doing. Sorry, say that again? No, I haven't. No.
Jackson, it's not serious, sir. Alright, well, with that being said, I guess it's need for me to turn this off anyways. I'm trying to do this quest line. It's kind of like what they do, like, Genshin. Except there's no instructions on really how to do it. And the internet hasn't been very helpful. So, I was trying to get it all done today, because it's only going to be available for 4 more weeks. What's this? Conflict? It looks like it. We'll go here. But anyways, thank you people for showing up. I'll see you next time. Take care. Bye-bye. Meow.